This is an Otto P-1 military specification button. Let's see how it compares to a Virpil T-50 or any other joystick button, and how it compares to a button on a Replika grip. So here we go. Here's the Otto P-1. It has quite a bit of travel and a very distinctive tactile feedback or click. And let's see the Virpil T-50. It has almost no travel and a very faint tactile feedback. And now let's see how it compares to a button on a Replika grip. So here's the Otto P-1 again. And the Replika button.